Today, when I say Jesus' power gives us hope, I want you to say, trust Jesus. Today, we are learning that Jesus' power gives us hope.
Trust Jesus!
Great job. In storytelling today, you're going to learn about Paul, who was a prisoner aboard a ship on the way to Rome. On his journey, the ship hits very stormy and scary weather that scared the prisoners, soldiers, and sailors aboard the ship. An angel comes to Paul and told him not to fear, that everybody aboard the ship would survive even though their boat would become shipwrecked. In many ways, Paul's felt like a powerless. He could not control the guards. He could not control the stormy weather. He could not control the wind that was hitting the ship so hard. But Paul did have Jesus' power on his side. Just like Paul, when we hit storms or hard times in life, Jesus is on our side. Jesus' power gives us hope.
Trust Jesus!
Today, we're going to make paddle boats that looks something like this. They're paddle boats that really work in the water, which will be really fun. And they can help us remind us of Paul's story, that Jesus stood by Paul even in the troubled times and the stormy weather that he faced. Jesus is also by our sides when life gets tough or uncertain. To start, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take apart your paddle boat kit, and you're gonna start by just decorating and coloring all the different sides of your paddle boat. You'll see that I decorated the sides of my paddle boat. I decorated the underside of the paddle boat. I put a little design up on the front. I even colored both of the paddle wheels. I colored both of them different colors. So you're going to start by just taking those permanent markers and decorating all sides of the paddle boat. Once you finish decorating your boat, you are going to put it together. I'm going to pause here and let you go and decorate your boat, and then we'll learn how to put it together. All right, now that you're done decorating your boat, we're going to put the paddle together. First thing you're going to do is you're going to take your two pieces and you're going to slide them together like that to make the paddle. Then you're going to take your rubber bands, and there are many different ways to do this. This is one way, and you might need adult help for this part. If your family ends up doing it a different way, it'll work for them that way as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go on either side of it here and put the rubber band. I'm going to twist it one time and then go back around like that. That's going to make up one side of my paddle boat. Then I'm going to take and I put that on one side of my boat here like this, and I'm going to twist it one more time just to help hold it in place on the edge of the paddle boat. And you'll see that I only have one connected. Okay, I only have one side connected. Now I'm going to do the same thing on the same part of the paddle boat with my other rubber band. So I'm going to take it, and this gets a little tricky, so an adult might need to help you, and I'm going to twist it on there, and then I'm going to go over the side of the other one and twist it on there as well, just to hold it in place. All right, once I have it, it'll look something like this. It may not be quite even. You might have to kind of play with it and even it out a little bit. And then how our paddle boat works, we'll come back and talk about that once you get that rubber band on. So go ahead and get that rubber band fastened onto your boat. Welcome back. Now that you've finished assembling your paddle boat, you're ready to try it out. You can try it out in a bathtub, in a pool, or in a tub of water, but you have to ask your parents first. If you're trying it out, what you're gonna do is you're gonna start by twisting your paddle. Now, it's important to think about which direction you're twisting it. And you can experiment with both ways, but once you twist your paddle, you're going to set it gently into your water, and it should take off. Awesome. So I want you to remember that this boat represents what Paul went through when he was on a shipwreck, and that when we face challenging times, we remember that Jesus' power gives us hope.
Trust Jesus!
Even when we're going through challenging times, Jesus stands by us.